Thank you. check the shopping. I'm good friend, they call me nigga so much, I'm starting to think it's my name. I'm light skin and ashamed, cause way back in the days, they break my grandmother's mothers when they was enslaved. You know my grandfather, if he didn't behave, but my ancestors was brave, and most of the real strong hard black sweaty slaves working in the fields. 400 years later, I learned about my roots, now they traded in their white sheets, now they got blue suits. Backstory, just like I'm a hard black individual, and now they're some of the dangerous things, you know what I'm saying? That's my honor, she got me hard black, I'm gonna be hard and strong nowadays.
Jeremy Master J, who's my executive producer, he from the desert, you know what I'm saying?